Hey guys, how's it going? I'm Alan Ortega, and welcome to today's video. Kaka. Alright. So one thing that I think is missing from this channel, we do a lot of ukulele stuff, we do a lot of covers, but we don't do too much guitar stuff, and I want to change that. I'm pointing down here because I do have, my handy dandy guitar. This is a Breedlove, I love it, it's a great sound, and I'm pretty stoked to say that I'm going to be teaching you how to play 7 Years by Lukas right now on the guitar. So I picked this song to start out because it's actually really easy. We just need to learn one chord progression and that's about it. Now to play this song in the right key, you're going to want to put a capo on the 3rd fret. If you don't know what that means, then please check out my guitar basics video, which is either about to come out or is already out, and the link will be right here. But if you already know what that is and it's not a big deal, then let's get started. So the chord progression that we're going to learn today consists of 5 chords, and those chords are E, D, G, C, and then D again. So if we're looking at finger formations, first we have our E minor, which looks like this, and sounds like this. And again, if you don't know how to read these chord charts, check out my introductory video. Link's here. I'll go over all of that. It'll be super cool. So the next chord, like I said, is D, and the D formation looks like this. That's D major, sounds like this. Then we have our G, looks like this. Sounds like this. Then we have our C, looks like this, sounds like this. And then we go back to our D, which we already covered, and that again sounds like this. So E minor, D, G, C, D. What's a good way to remember that? Every man does get cats, dude. So now let's look at how the chords sound with the actual words. The song really only has 2 parts to it. It has a chorus and it has more of a versey type part. And it's the same chords for both parts. So let's look at the chorus first. That's the one that goes like, once I was 7 years old. We're basically strumming on once, 7, and old, and switching chords every time. So if we remember, those chords are E minor, D, and then G. So on once, I'll do E minor, on 7, I'll do D, and then on old, I'll do G. So this is what it looks like. Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends if you were lonely. So you can actually just strum through that super easily, going through those chords, and then he repeats once I was 7 years old at the end of the chorus. For that, we're just gonna do the first 3. So we're just gonna do E minor, D, G. So if you put that whole thing together, it would go like this. Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends if you were lonely. Once I was 7 years old, boom. And that's basically all you need to know for all of the choruses. So, first one says, once I was 7 years old. Next one says, once I was 11 years old. Next one says, once I was 20 years old. That repeats a bunch of times throughout the song. It's probably not actually technically the chorus, but I'm calling it the chorus. And that's all you need to know. So the only other part I want to address are the verse type parts. One example is, it was a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger. That part follows the same structure, but we're strumming, I think it's a little faster. It's sort of a unique tempo. You kind of have to figure it out by ear, by listening to it. But this is what it sounds like. You're opening again with that E minor. It was a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger. Pushing each other to the limits, we were learning quicker. And that's really it. You can totally put in more strumming. But at the core, I just want you guys to see where those transitions are. It was a big, big world, we thought we were bigger, pushing each other to the limits, we were learning quicker. If you'd like to hear what it sounds like all put together, I'm going to be recruiting one of my friends who's a singer, and I'll play it, they'll sing it, I'll post a cover up within the next few days, so you can definitely check that out. Link will be down below. As always, thank you so much for watching. Please make sure to post questions in the comments below, and I will see you all very soon. Da 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 da, yeah!